नमस्कार, आदाब, सत श्री अकाल। वेलकम टू द कोर्स ऑफ सीबीएसई क्लास 9 चैप्टर 1 नंबर सिस्टम। डियर स्टूडेंट, नाउ वी आर लुकिंग फॉर इंसर्टिंग अ नंबर बिटवीन द नंबर्स एंड जस्ट नाउ इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट इंसर्टिंग एन रैशनल नंबर बिटवीन द रैशनल्स गिवन्स, वेदर इट इज अ फ्रैक्शन और वेदर इट इज अ डेसिमल रिप्रेजेंटेशन। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई विल गिव यू द कॉन्सेप्ट कि हाउ टू डू इट, सिंस देयर मे बी मेनी इनफाइनाइट रैशनल नंबर बिटवीन टू रैशनल नंबर्स। मीन्स जस्ट नाउ इफ आई से कि बिटवीन 3 एंड 4 इंसर्ट अ रैशनल, यू कैन इंसर्ट 3.1, 3.01, 3.001, वॉट एवर इट मे बी, यू कैन इंसर्ट एनी मेनी नंबर्स। सो असाइनमेंट विल बी गिवन फॉर दैट एंड अकॉर्डिंग टू दैट असाइनमेंट यू विल पोज द सोल्यूशंस एंड वी विल चेक फॉर द आंसर्स। सिंस आंसर्स आर मेनी, सो आई विल एक्सप्लेन द कॉन्सेप्ट थ्रू द क्वेश्चंस ओनली। Now in this video, we will be discussing about inserting an irrational number. So the first concept of irrational number between A and B is root AB, means A is less than root AB is less than B. If they ask, find irrational between 2 and 3, so it will be 2 less than root 2 into 3, which is less than 3, so 2 is less than root 6 is less than 3. If suppose they ask, find irrational number between root 2 and root 3, suppose then root 2 is less than root of root 2 into root 3 is less than root 3, so root 2 is less than root of root 6, which is less than root 3 again. Root of root 6 is 6 to the power 1/4, that we will be discussing in exponents and sets next concept. So this is one of the method of inserting an irrational, one of the method when irrational are in terms of non-perfect squares and non-perfect cubes. Okay, so this is one of the method. So dear students, let us move toward the next concept of irrational. Now, what is the decimal expansion type of irrational number? Non-terminating, non-recurring. So, dear students, if I put a number like 5.15, 115, 111, 4×1, 5×1, is this pattern a recurring pattern or non-recurring pattern? It is a non-recurring pattern. No particular block is getting repeated. Means, suppose someone thinking 15 is repeated. Namaskar, Madhav Sastrikal. So, we were discussing about this. So here, someone may think 15 is getting repeated. But if you think 15 is repeated, no, 115. No, 15 is not repeated. So, suppose someone is thinking 151 is getting repeated. 151, 151. But here it is 115. So 115 is also not repeated. So someone thinking 15, 115 is repeated, but here it is not possible. So this pattern tells us that this is a non-terminating, non-recurring type. Though it seemed to be a pattern, but no particular block getting repeated. It is a pattern. Yes, it is a pattern. Some particular pattern is here, but no particular block is getting repeated. Someone can take irrational number as like this 6.01, 2 suppose, and after that 3535, 3335, 4×3535, ... This is also a particular pattern. 012 is there, and some particular block or some particular pattern is over here where no repetition of digits is continued, no recurring of digits is used over here. So, dear student, if a problem is like this, insert a number, insert a two irrational numbers between 6.5 and 6.6. Suppose they ask you to insert irrational number between 6.5 and 6.6. How we can do? 6.5 is less than 6.51. I took 6.51 and then I started 27, 227, 2727. 4×27, which is again less than 6.53. 51 is less than 53. And then I started 35, 3 5 or 4 5 4 5 4 5 4 times 4 5 ... So the and it is again less than 6.6. So you may answer on your own, on your own style, with your own numbers, but you must have to be sure that this number will be less than the given number, this number will be less than the number that you have taken, and both these two numbers will be less than the particular number that have given by them. Dear students, sometimes the question may be asked like this: insert an irrational number between root 2 and root 3. Just we have discussed right now in the subsequent videos that we can insert a root of root 2 into root 3 between these two. But if you take root 2 is 1.414 and ... something, and root 3 is 1.732 and ... something, so we can insert 1.414 is less than 1.5. 1 5 5, 1 5 5, 1 4 times 5, 1 ... which is less than again 1 point. I can take 6 2 6 6, 2 6 6, 2 4 times 6 2 ... which is again less than 1.732 ... Hence what we have: root 2 less than 1.51, 5 5 1, 5 5 1 ... which is less than 1.62, 6 6 2, 6 6 6 2 ... which is again less than root 3. So we can find the two irrational numbers which are in between root 2 and root 3. This is also one of the way. So in all, with these 2-3 videos, we have learned about inserting a number between number, whether a rational between the rationals, rational between the irrationals, irrational between the irrationals, or irrational between the rationals. If you listen to these 2-3 videos continuously, you will get to know how to solve it. Solve it on your own, post it, send it to me, and we will check about it, that whether they are the correct or not. Thank you and have a nice day.